Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's not going to be a super long one, but my good friend Volcano here actually wanted to donate a gingerbread shard to give to you guys. So, let's see if he's willing to do it still. Just send him a trade. Man, this Roblox chat thing is so broken. I don't know why it is like this. Okay. That Roblox chat is so broken. Is it just me, or if you guys play on mobile, let me know if mobile chat is not, I don't think it's just me. Because, like, I've logged on to multiple phones. Like, I've logged on to this one and on my grandma's phone, and this thing is sober. Alright, so down to the rules on how to win the gingerbread shard. We are going to be... Alright, so... Do is like, subscribe, share. You can share, that's optional, but you have to at least subscribe, like the video, and tell me your Roblox username and Discord. If you don't have a Discord, that's okay. I can still contact you through Roblox, no big deal. It just makes it easier if I have your Discord. So if you want to win, just go over the rules again. You don't have to. Liking is optional. But if you do, it does help me out, because I can't see who likes. It doesn't give me that type of list. But I can see, I can see if you do subscribe, though, so. Just make sure to subscribe and stuff, you know. Call me your Roblox username, and Discord isn't optional. Like I said, I can contact you through Roblox, but Discord is very easy to contact you through as well. To let you know that you've won. Anyways. That is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to answer. And if you want, share with your friends so they can try and win as well. Bye.